With COVID cases spiking across Delhi, the pressure on medical infrastructure is extremely intense. Patients and their families are struggling for oxygen beds and cylinders and ICU beds. Many hospitals have sent out multiple SOS messages to Delhi and Union government for emergency refill as well. They've taken on to Twitter to express their concerns, and that's how dire the situation is. Here's a report.
With massive surge in cases, Delhi's hospitals are overwhelmed and citizens are desperate. Several hospitals in the capitals have, over the past few days, been flagging shortage of medical oxygen. Pentamed Hospital in North Delhi is the latest in the growing list of overwhelmed hospitals to send SOS over the crisis. The hospital said it is left with very little supply for the 50 patients who are on oxygen support.
We have a very short oxygen counter, around 1 and 1.5 hour approximate backup is there.
Delhi's Jaipur Golden Hospital has sounded another alarm over depleting oxygen stock. The hospital has said that 164 patients on oxygen support are at risk. The hospital had received oxygen supply last night in response to its SOS, but the hospital says the supply won't last long.
We had already communicated to the authorities and to the INOX people also, who are our principal supplier.
Yeah.
Yesterday night they had helped us and we got our supplies. But this supply will run up to around 6 p.m. Now, the problem here is, even if they give us the short supply, but it is the surety of the supply which should be ensured. If they cannot give me my quota of 3.6 metric ton in one go, it is okay. But you assure me, at least you are able to give me 900 liters every 6 hours.
Meanwhile, Lok Nayak Hospital, Delhi government's largest COVID-only facility, is running at full capacity with no ICU beds available. And the strain is beginning to show. At the hospital gates are distraught family members trying to get patients admitted. The hospital is running very low on ICU beds. Meanwhile, some good news from Sri Gangaram Hospital. Oxygen supply is finally running at full pressure. Following a shortage on Saturday, the hospital received 5 metric tons of oxygen on Sunday, highest in 3 days.
We have got today morning at 4 o'clock 5,000 cubic meter oxygen from INOX. They have promised us 9,000 cubic meter, which is our requirement. Our requirement is slightly almost 11,000 cubic meter now. But they have been directed by Delhi government to provide us 9,000 cubic meter per day, which they have failed. But I hope that they maintain it from today onwards. And today we are likely to get some supply from other sources also. So hopefully we should be a little more comfortable as compared to yesterday.
Amid the crisis, oxygen suppliers had accused the Kejriwal government of mismanagement. The suppliers alleged that Delhi government has kept them in the dark over which hospitals need oxygen. The 12 oxygen suppliers say that they are clueless on which hospitals need priority. While the BJP targeted Kejriwal government, saying it delayed 8 oxygen plants sanctioned by the centre in December 2020, Kejriwal said his government has set up a war room to monitor SOS calls from hospitals.
हमने एक वो पोर्टल टाइप बनाया है और ऑर्डर जारी कर दिए गए हैं, जिसमें हर दो-दो घंटे में मैन्युफैक्चरर से लेके और अस्पताल तक एंड यूजर तक हर एक को दो-दो घंटे के अंदर अपनी ऑक्सीजन की पोजीशन बतानी पड़ेगी।
जो एक साल आपको वक्त मिला था पिछले साल कोविड से लेके इस साल कोविड तक, आपने कुछ क्या नहीं किया। अब आपको लेटर लिखनी पड़ी और ये भी ब्रेकिंग न्यूज़ है कि आपने सारे स्टेट्स के सीएम्स को लेटर लिखी और ये बोला है कि हमारे को ऑक्सीजन प्रोवाइड कीजिए। तो वो 7 ऑक्सीजन प्लांट जो आपने लगाने थे, 8 में से जो एक ही लगा है, उसका क्या हुआ?
While oxygen supplies are picking up at many hospitals, the unending COVID surge may belittle the help from government. With Arvind Oja in Delhi, Bureau Report, India Today.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.